This one's for you, baby. I put my ear up to your mama's belly. You can't even talk, but that beat in your heart had so much you wanted to tell me. I knew you would grow strong and healthy. I was working two jobs to make sure our household was wealthy. Before you were born, me and your mama were torn, nowhere close to steady. Even though I wasn't ready to be a parent, I was focused on trying to find a way to capture love and share it. I won't lie, I was embarrassed, worried about what people would think of you having two moms, but I dropped that just to show you that no matter what people would judge, my main focus is that you were born into a household of love, and you was. And despite of how me and your mom fell off, you will always be loved. I haven't been around to hold you, and there's no excuse, but I'm still trying to repair my heart, and I can see that it's bruised. I spent 6 years with your mom and she was confused, left me for a dude. Trust me, it's nothing against you. You're beautiful and turned out to be everything that I pictured. There ain't a day that goes by that I don't look at your pictures. You can and will be anything that you wanna be in the world. You're my little legacy, you're my little girl. Last time you seen me, you smiled and grabbed my face. If you could speak, you would say that you love me and believe that I love you more, no matter what anybody say. Your mom work at Burger King, so tell her that you want it your way. I know that it's not your fault, but I have faith that it's for the best. And if you ever see me in public, please just remember my scent. Come up and give me a hug. I can tell you life ain't easy, so when push comes to a shove, just pray to the above. Let God fight your battles. And when you're holding up to go to school, don't worry about making friends, cause they're all pretend. But get that degree and be better than me. And don't listen to those boys and girls, cause they want to your legs. They'll listen to you say anything. I'm looking out for you, but listen to your mom and dad. And if you at all like your mom, I know you're gonna be bad. But I love you and I want you to notice, please. So just remain focused and keep your eye on the PRIZE. I love your legacy.